7:26 this morning. Here are your local headlines. A structure fire at the back of Veneto Pizza and Kiatama on East Avenue this morning has damaged a tool shed at the rear of the building. There are apartments in front of this building, but no one got injured from the fire, we are told. The fire is still under investigation, and we will be sure to update you when we have more information.